Hey, what's going on? This is the shackle that we just cut off of our master lock, the round shackle here. So I just want to show how quickly that can be cut with a angle grinder as well. So that's what it would take to cut with your angle grinder. 30 seconds. I don't know, I didn't time it exactly. Looks like we're coming up on 32 on the camera, so something along those lines. So that's how long it's going to take to cut the master lock. For more information, check out the website below.